Last night I heard another couple of chapters from the book called The Shepherd's Crown. Here's what happened. Tiffany was there, fighting against the King of the Elves. He had killed her friend Magenta. She was not all that happy. Tiffany was furious. And when a witch gets furious, that is a very, very scary thing, because a witch can do a lot of horrible things to you, anything they want. A witch can do basically what they want. A witch can make your life horribly, horribly bad. Or it can make your life extremely good. You pick. Because if a witch picks and is the wrong thing you want, it's extremely, extremely bad. Tiffany was very, very mad at the King of the Elves because Magenta was her friend. And her friend got killed by the King of the Elves. The King of the Elves was very, very happy that he had killed this young woman's friend. Tiffany was not all that happy that her friend got killed. She made him scared and threatened him that if he came back, it would be a terrible, terrible thing. She had managed to send him away for good. I honestly believe that everything will turn out just great. I honestly don't know how or when yet, but it should turn out just fine. Tiffany was in her land. When it came out, she was back in the chalk, land under waves. That's what the chalk is, the land under waves. And that's a really neat thing to think of, that the chalk is known as the lands under wave. It was really, really bizarre, but hey, it does make a lot of sense. I'll say that's all for now, and then I'll let you listen to the Christmas music. So that is all for now, and here's some Christmas carols that you can listen to before I end my blog post, my video chat.